This kind of a mystery unboxing because I was never updated with a tracking number of this, but I paid a good amount of taxes on it, custom amount, so I'm expecting something good. It might be from Shanling, or let's see what it is, because I paid for it. I've paid for all of them, so it looks like oh wow, 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 wow. Oh, great, excellent, excellent. Oh shit, this is the MEST, MEST. Hopefully this is the MEST Mark II Ultimate Sound. MEST MK2O. Exactly. So here we go. This is priced at $1,500. This is oh shit. So fantastic. This is excellent. I'll have to say I was not expecting it to arrive anytime soon because I was not updated with a tracking number. Nevertheless, this is the UM MEST Mark II. Behold the MEST. This is one of the hottest IEM as of now. Excellent. So let me take it out. I paid for a few stuff, but I was not expecting this one to arrive this soon because they had not updated me with a tracking number. This is good. I like this cable. Oh, much more premium. This is balanced 2.5 mm. I remember I asked for 4.4 or 2.5, whatever it is. Oh, this is so relieving because I have a few shipments that are really tough on me, especially the Dunu one. It's been in transit for the last 1.5 months. Thanks to the lockdown, it was really painful. We'll look at the cables and the IEM later. Let's see what else we are getting when we pay. Oh, this is different compartment. Okay, that's good. These guys have gone the hero way. Okay, so this is, what is this service? Is this something? I'm not sure. Unique melody. This is the serial number, maybe something like that. Oh, this is a cable tie. These are Sedna X Elastic. I don't know if I will use this because I used it with a friend and I found it to be reducing a lot of bass, which is okay. But I'm not exactly looking to reduce the bass of a dynamic driver when it is supposed to be there. If it is a bit too high for me, then I'll use the Sednas. No problem with that. So these are some Compli tips. SML, I think. Very good. UM has been shipping with Compli tips for last 5-6 years. This is a cleaning cloth. That's very good. Generic tips. Very, very good. This is very good amount of accessories from UM. I do not need any of this though, because I have used UM. I have reviewed their UM 3DT and I was perfectly happy with the M size tips. So I'm not expecting anything odd or difficult from Unique Melody. So Let's have a look at the IEMs. This cable is looking upgrade over the UM Mirage. Obviously, these are slightly more premium IEMs. EST, BA, DD, these are, I believe, and one of the hottest IEMs in the market as of now. So that's very, very exciting to be precise. This will be an outstanding comparison with some other IEMs. So let's see how this perform, if the hype is really true or not. Beautiful looking IEMs, no doubts about that. This is the Mark II MEST Mark. Wow, this is excellent. This is very, very good. Very impressed with the build quality. The cable looks very good too. I believe this is a SPC cable. Should be a SPC cable. This is the cable splitter. Let it be there. So that's it. A mystery box that is very surprising and excellent to have. This is a excellent IEM. I'm expecting outstanding sound quality from it. I'll be using a few things, few stuff that I have acquired recently. Looking forward to my Shanling M3X as of now. So that's it. Unique Melody UM MEST MEST Mark II. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Enjoy.